Welcome back to our class. Our lesson today is review, and we have some games for you. First of all, the game is Cat the World. You look at some pictures and tell me what word you can see. This is an example. Look at the finger and the arrow like this, and the word is countdown. You get it? This look like đuổi hình bắt chữ in Vietnamese. So what word is it? Do you see the letter A, B, C, D? This is the alphabet. And this is the letter. What letter is it? Can you guess? And what word is it? Missing you. You see? A lot of circles. So the word is ozone. Next. What is it? And what is it? And one word can you get from two pictures? Spaceship. Yes, spaceship. Next. The sun and the arrow. So what word is it? Sunrise. Okay. Next. Shopping. And this is the line. So can you guess what word it is? Yes, shopping online, mua sắm trên mạng. Next. What is it? A house, right? Yes, maybe. So can you guess what word it is when you look at the two pictures? Phone house. The word is mother, and you see its letter is on the step of the stairs. So, what word can you guess? Stepmother. It means mẹ kế. You see, let's Mary, Mary. So we have the word summary. How's the weather? Can you see? Yes? It's raining, right? And what animal can you see? The dog, the cat, the dogs and the cats. A lot of dogs and cats. So we have the word. We have the word raining cats and dogs. It means mưa như trút nước. The fire, right? And the girl. What is the girl doing? Yes. Can you get what is the word? What the word is? Play with fire. The word is play with fire. Thank you. And the second game is guessing game. You have to read and guess. If you win, you have the most points. So, number one, you do this to do things on a computer. This work you already learned. Yeah, click on. You have 5 points. Number two, to change this channel on the TV, you can use this. So you have 5 seconds to think about this. Yes, so what work is it? That's right, a remote control. You have 10 points. Number three. You read this to see what is happening in the world. And you have only 5 seconds to think about this. What is it? Yes, newspaper. And you have 5 points. Number four. You read it to see what is happening in the world. It's newspaper, right? Okay, thank you. It's already. And number five. It gives us light and keeps us warm. What is it? 5 seconds for you. Can you get what it is? Yes, the sun. The sun gives us light and keeps us warm. Number six. When something is very, very big, it is 5 seconds for you. Okay, it is enormous. It means very, very big. And the time you have 10 second voice. Sorry, the time you have 10 voice. Number seven. It's a pink book with large pages and a paper cover that has stories and photos. So 5 seconds for you. Ready? Go. Let me check. Magazine. And this time you have 10 points. It's a magazine. It's a logbook. A logbook. And number 8. Let's read. This is a person who travels on a plane. Who is she or who is he? She. Yes, a bus center. And the last one is number 9. Let's read. The time when you are traveling from one place to another. So what word can you think of when you read this sentence? And this time you have only 5 seconds to think about the word. Journey, cuộc hành trình. And this time you have 20 points. And now the third game is tug of war. It means môn kéo cò. And in this game, you have to choose the correct answer. Why don't you play more games? This team, they say once a week. And this team, they say great idea. So, which one do you choose?
Yes.
Great idea is the good answer. How often do you homework at school? Every day? You can answer every day or you can answer number 3? Let me do this one.
No.
No.
Yes.
The next one. We turn on the TV too. To watch films or to watching films? What? Which one do you choose? Let's do this one.
No.
No. Let's do this one. What?
Yes.
The next. Did you have any newspapers or did you have much newspapers?
Yes.
And they say this garden is the most. So, the most beautiful or the most nicest? Which one would you choose? The most beautiful, right? Because beautiful is the long adjective and it always goes with the most.
Yes.
Correct answer is beautiful. This game is blah 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 exciting. We don't like it. So, the most exciting or the least exciting? The reason why they don't like the game is it's the least exciting, right?
Yes.
Yes, that is the end of our lesson today. Thanks for listening.